In the first place, we have granted to God, and by this our present charter confirmed for us and our heirs forever, that the English Church shall be free and shall have all its rights undiminished and its liberties unimpaired. We have also granted to all free men of our kingdom, for ourselves and our heirs forever, all the liberties written below to be had and held by them and their heirs of us and our heirs forever.